mature to understand what's happening.
I'm schizophrenic, D.
I swear you would be of more use to me if I skinned you and turned your skin into a lampshade. Or fashioned you into a piece of high-end luggage. I can even add you to my collection.
Are you saying that you have a collection of skin luggage?
Of course I'm not, D. Don't be ridiculous. Think of the smell. You haven't thought of the smell, you bitch! Now you say another word and I swear to God I will dice you into a million little pieces. And put those pieces in a box. A glass box. That I will display on my mantle. All right. Now that that's settled, we can have a normal conversation.
Okay. I just drank. I just ate.
I literally still have it.
5 Jello shots.
No!
On a dare from
no!
Jared. This is the last time you'll be telling yourself what's going
so
on,
hard.
Tiffany. These are your friends. Remember that. But don't remember anything else. And also, your survival is most important. Abandon your friends if you must. I just had 5 Jello shots in 2 minutes.
Oh my God, what is wrong with you?
Yeah.
What is wrong with you?
I came to party.
Hello to the guy that hit himself in the balls.
Scotland!
I hope you're watching. Scotland represent!
I don't even work here. I just got invited and it's open bar and I love it. Jared, I think I sat on a Jello shot. Like, my leg is sticky. Why would my leg be sticky?
Is that a German hat or an Australian hat?
This feather was my dog, Doja. She's a bird hunting dog. I trained her.
That's a dog feather?
No,
wait,
no,
what?
No, this is her.
Seriously, guys?
Look at this.
I think those 5 Jello shots are sobering me up.
I know. Jared's like, fuck that. He's totally listening.
He's pissed. He was hoping I'd get wasted. If the Tylenol PMs weren't gonna do it, you were gonna employ the Jello shots. Well, guess what? I won't
you
be kept down.
You Tylenol PM?
I don't do green.
The guy that gave me Tylenol PM last year?
That's the one.
That wasn't a sentence. But
I do something nice or something. That's what I get.
We're gonna throw Jello shots.
I was like, I have a headache, and he was like, I'll get you some Tylenol. He didn't look. It was Tylenol PM, so I took like 4 because I was drunk. I was like, oh, I get rid of this headache. I looked down at the bottle later. I just started crying. I'm like, I don't want to go to sleep. I still want to party. Is it still in there?
You did that little too well, Tip.
Wait, I gotta aim.
You gotta toss it.
Last try.
So funny.
Oh, wait. Can I try? Open up.
Open wide, Tiffany. We know.
You know how. Almost.
You guys did not make one.
Oh, hold up.
Wait.
Okay.
To be on the floor like 4 times.
Like ball at her feet. For 5 minutes.
I'll edit it out!
My whole plan, I'll tell you, was to get wasted at the beginning so I could sober out until the end. And then. Don't! I'm sorry I threw up in your washing machine. Cholo.
Why the fuck are you filming yourself?
Happy birthday, you son of a bitch.
Hi! I'm like falling asleep.
You look so good on film, it's retarded. You'd be great in a porno. I got it so that when I was 80, I could watch it.
Show your grandkids.
What?
Grandkids. Back in the day, she used to be hot. I know she's all wrinkly and saggy now.
No, I look like Cher.
Look at
you'll
this.
Recognize me, grandchildren.
Do you believe? I can't even form a sentence right now.
Moscato? We're not at that point in
I
the night.
I ordered it for you because Nicki Minaj drinks Moscato. Or no, mixed Moscato with vodka. I'm gonna mix it. You know
this is
song?
The perfect amount of Moscato, you genius son of a bitch.
Cheers! You want some?
No, literally, this is like how much I would want. He knows me.
Because he's got a big lesbian crush on you.
I'm sorry.
Have you guys read that article where it's like, why do guys always draw penises? Like,
do they?
I can draw really good.
What if draw one right now.
What if us girls went around drawing vaginas everywhere?
I will.
Creep.
Yeah.
Creeping on the
gallows. We're blasting that song on the way over here.
Were you really?
I've been on a weird TLC kick lately.
Let's go! Secret Santa!
Oh, I hate my gift every year.
Do your thing. You can watch the game.
You're gonna...
I gotta have that cowbell!
Shit, Tiffany.
What?
I'll throw it down right now.
I wish you would. I wish you would do something crazy. But I will legitimately move if Donald Trump becomes president.
He's this guy.
That's okay. Harlan, if you leave without saying goodbye to me, I will shit on the floor.
Because I haven't had any wine, and all my Jello shots were cherry.
Red Wedding Volume 2. I threw up in Mike's washing machine.
Ah!
On a Game of Thrones night, it was cold. But that can be hard to shop for.
I know.
No, I'm like all innocent. I'm like, wait, you have french fries? And he goes, no, that's a shroom. And I'm like, oh, you're bye.
Like, you're gonna have to cut a lot out, but keep a lot in.
I'm a ball to the day I fall.
Oh my god, no.
Long as my bitches love me.
I'm gonna do this now because it's corny as shit, but like, dude, we are friends and like,
yeah.
It's not, I don't bring the singing talent, I bring the charisma. I literally did this.
You.
Okay. Oh
my god.
Not that.
I'm vanilla cupcake.
I am
a low planted pineapple.
I poured
bush.
A good drink. I poured it. Gonna happen.
Jared, Carson's spilling.
It's not hard. No one will even know that happened.
All my friends' names are too close.
What's the name of the band?
Serrano work party.
Fucking A.
It hurt a little.
What are you doing that? Why are you documenting this entire
I'm
excursion?
A videographer. How are you guys?
Amazing. After that, I don't really know how to feel.
I don't understand.
She asked. She was prying.
I love this woman.
I love her.
I love chips.
Emily, drink your drink.
I'm not going to. It looks gross.
Watch.
Come on. Ow! No, you put it in the farm that I wanted.
Come on.
Emily, all the cool kids are doing it.
Medium cool to regular cool.
Oh, she's
whatever.
Really slow.
We it's are walking to Voice Box right now.
Wait, look. Okay, our slow. Oh shit.
This is like.
Okay, but you believe
what's
me, right?
Happening.
Yeah, no, like, I believe.
This is your boss. Wow.
Yeah.
Like what? Yes. Down to your waist.
Take a taste, little girl.
No need to creep this baby. I ain't ashamed.
The only time that I think about your side, I only love it when you. me, not feel me. And she is starting to cry. Let me go on. Like a baby in the sun. Let me go on.
Literally greased the guy $7 and said, as long as I'm ahead of Steven.
And that's okay.
Oh, I like this swivel chair effect.
Whoa, boys. Mega sale at Burlington Coat Factory?
No, we hit the bar.
The denim bar.
Living that snipe life.
Basically, we dress like Wesley Snipes now because we can afford to.